Now it's really important that you put the strainer on your aquarium filters, otherwise your fish end up getting caught in the suction of the inlet pipe of your aquarium filter, and you end up wasting fish that die because you're too lazy to secure the strainer on the end of your aquarium filter. Don't be that guy.